gonna do a little add-on ride that I saw on Google Maps. There's a reservoir up there at the end of this trail where we turned around. But I could see where the dam was. It was quite a steep ride to get up there, and then lucky me, they had a gate so I couldn't even go. So I didn't have to think about whether I wanted to work that hard or not. It's already going to be a long ride. We'll take the Inland Rail Trail till it ends at Mar Vista, and decide, but right now I'm planning on just riding all the way home.